I think it is just to realize that it's not true that the crime is rising. It's not true that people demand more severe punishment. And it's also not true that there is really more dangerous situation all around us. And it is just to realize that justice is very often used as a name for power and authority, to use it in a symbolic way to show that they've got authority, while in fact it is not giving neither us nor those who are punished any good. And if you ask me what the justice today is, it would be to follow the law, and this law demands from us to first of all think about restorative measures, second to think about other measures than imprisonment, and choose the imprisonment only as the last resort and only when it is really needed, and only for that time that it is needed, and not use it for political purposes.